nice, so I knew she was made it to yet another party. That's what we do, but it's always for a cause. It's a charity fundraiser event, and we're at the Powerball, the power plant where, you know, lots of art and music and entertainment professionals are here, just raising money for a good cause. And for all the programming here that takes place for the public. And lots of exciting people. I actually have a friend here, Sonia. Come here for a second.
Hi, darling.
How are you, Sonia?
Awesome.
So obviously you're shooting tonight. Why is the Powerball such a great event?
It's spectacular. Just look at it. Everything's incredible in here.
Every room is different. All the people are sexy.
Absolutely. Yeah. Sexy dress, gorgeous, stunning. Ballroom attire.
And why is it important for Toronto to support the arts? I stumped her. It's a hard question.
You totally stumped me. It's absolutely important because it all begins with one person. And if we start by supporting our own artists, then we can appreciate each other that much more.
My friend Sonia, amazing photographer. Find her at almost every event too. Thank you so much, sweetheart. We're going to keep this party going, see who else we can meet here. And, hey, guys, I just want to find out what brought you out here tonight.
Oh,
Toronto,
God,
the arts. Yeah. Have you been
fun.
Fun. Have you been to the Power Play before?
Yes, many times, yeah.
You're a supporter. You're a supporter here. You're supporting the arts. What makes this event, the Powerball, so special?
I think it's the people that come out. It's creativity. It's fun. It's no holds barred.
Yeah.
You do whatever you want.
Artists and clients and everybody, yeah.
Why is it important for us to be supporting the arts here in Toronto?
It's life. How do you live without the arts and culture and music and dancing and especially fine art? It's a hard road to toe. You have skill, and getting to a place like this where you can see it on the wall is amazing.
What she said. Yeah.
In a nutshell,
yeah.
So lots of interesting people. What fields do you guys work in, if you don't mind me asking?
I work in fundraising for the Toronto National Film Festival.
Okay. Yourself?
I run an artist collective. Everyone is an artist.
Very strategically invited people here tonight.
Yeah.
Obviously. 14 years in the running, the Powerball here in the Power Plant. And have a great night. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
We're going to keep the party going here, see who else we can potentially meet. Very interesting looking people. You never know. Lots of people work in the yards. Hey, guys, do you mind asking what brought you out here tonight?
I have an art piece at this event.
I knew I'd find one eventually. Are we in your room?
Yes.
We are in your room. Amazing. What's your name?
Philippe Blanchard.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet
you. Can you tell us about, why don't we turn around so that we can actually see what you got here?
Sure.
Can you tell us about your piece?
This piece doesn't have a name right now, but it's a, it's part of a series of works I'm doing with, working with light and print. So I print, I get these patterns printed and I make environments and shapes that animate under light. And I work as a commercial animator, but I was interested in making animation that people can sort of walk through and be immersed in. So it's sort of like a immersive animated GIF is the idea, yeah.
Wow, we're literally walking. His art is literally part of the party here, I mean. We're in your installation here. It's like a live animation, have you. So the concept's great. Does anything with the 25 years and the quarter life crisis, did you have to tie that into the concept whatsoever?
I think just the idea of like creating sort of a rave-like environment and sort of a lot of the colors and the energy of the piece, I think, are really sort of youthful and have a bit of that, maybe that double thing, like where they're energetic, but also there's a bit of that crisis feel to it, where it's like sometimes it's a bit too much.
I think you did a great job. I've never seen anything quite like it. And here we are. Congratulations on the installation. Very nice to meet you. Enjoy the rest of the night.
Okay.
So there you have it. You have some patrons of the arts. You got some artists here. And we're actually just partying within all of it. So here we are. iChannel's Powerball, the 14th annual, and the 25th for Life Crisis.
Contact your local television provider to subscribe to iChannel.